Alrighty, let's run some weekly heroics. I got my exotic particles up. Although I'm running low on those.
The Dust Palace is lost to us
Oh,
again,
I'm standing.
back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting you,
no ultra on this strike.
We've got to flush those flares out.
Sorry for two, then, eh?
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.
deaths.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers are holding with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Motherfuckers have built. Hello? Can you hear me? California dreaming about what we used to be. I said hello. Right. Anyway. So near. Get one with an ultra on it.
Whether we wanted it or not, We've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars.
That'll work.
So let's get to taking out their command, one by one.
We've got two left as well, just in case it's the...
From what I can gather...
Taken champion in the middle, just in case anybody didn't know that. On this mission,
he's well protected. But with the right team,
rolls
with
the Taken...
Take this beast out and break their grip on Freehold.
Instead of the tank, then the guy is a Ultra. This is probably one of the missions where there's most tech points to stand and stuff.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus Ta'ar.
I got greedy.
Thank you.
We got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ark has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising,
still a good strike.
More fleets will come and new leaders will rise.